The Milano Hall 6, I make the Albatross, it's a tour 4 hall, let's watch it. I play with a M7 and a navigator ball at the moment. I put about 2.5 top spin and one right, 2 point. I will put little my target back, so I have to can adjust because of the little bit of headwind. 2.5 top spin, as I said. I will adjust plus 10% at max. That it is 2.2 rings, 2.3, sorry. I will make about 75% ball curl to the right. Hit great. It was close to the rough, but I was safe, and we stopped a little before the rough for a nice second shot with the sniper. Okay, let's watch that shot. I have a sniper 8. It's preferable in this hole to have a spin 2 or spin 3 ball. Here with a spin 1 ball, just I make a max left and a little bit of backspin, maybe 0.7, how much need. I am at the hole and adjust plus on with no elevation at max 2.6 rings here. No elevation for the second shot, however. Hit perfect. And the ball bounce on the rough, roll and drop for a nice alba into the hole. If you like the video, press the like button, subscribe for more videos, guys. Thank you for watching and happy golfing.